Welcome back. The city of Stevens Point is looking for poll workers for the 2024-25 election cycle. Applications are available at the city clerk's office and online at stevenspoint.com. Duties include registering voters, checking their IDs, poll book management, also handing out the ballots, and helping voters with the process of going through casting their ballots. The position pays $14.50 an hour for both training and election day duties. You have until November 30th if you would like to apply.